I got this motorcycle helmet I'm about to paint. It's going the same color I had painted that golf cart. It's going to be black, metallic gray, with a red stripe. I'm going to start breaking it down, and then I cut you back on, start prepping it up. Got everything stripped off of it. I'm just mashed that up there and that. Got the windshield, little side screws, little rubber pieces in, insides. What I'm finna do now, I'm finna take some 180 grit sandpaper and start sanding it down because it's a lot of scratches here and there. It has some decals on it, and they cleared on top of the decals from the factory. So I'm just finna hit it with some 180, try to knock these lines down. Got everything sanded down. I also went and put some fiberglass filler back here. It was like a dent up in here. Once I had sanded it, it was a dent up in here. I don't know if it's from the factory or what, but I had put some fiberglass filler right here. I just used this bundle glass. I'm gonna go ahead and shape this up, then I think I'll be ready for some primer. I got the fiberglass filler shaped up. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and mask this inside off so I can shoot the primer. Got the inside masked up. On these straps, I just used some old gloves, wrapped it around it, and just taped it to the top so they wouldn't be flapping down. Now I'm going to get it set up to shoot some primer on it. Masked off now. I got it sitting up on a jack stand. I can easily flip it around and paint all the way around it. Alright, let's get ready to start shooting the primer. I put four coats of high-BL primer on it. because it had a lot of little imperfections all over the place. This camera might not focus on this gray, but they all over. Maybe I could block them down. If not, I just put some glaze and put on them, fill them up. But I'm gonna let this go ahead and dry. Then I go ahead and sand it down. The helmet done dried. You can see all the pinholes and imperfections now. I'm just gonna go back and use this glazing putty and fill up all the imperfections and pinholes. A lot of the imperfections I could get out with the blocking, but I'm just gonna fill up everything I see right now. You can see I done put the glazing putty on it. It's a lot of little spots here now. I was thinking about sanding this down with 180, but I think I'm just gonna go straight to wet sanding because I put enough primer on here to be able to get it smooth. Because it's smooth now, it's just some of the tape lines where the decal lines where they cleared over it, where I tried to sand it down, I still can see some of them, but I should be able to wet sand those out. I took this flat black spray paint and sprayed some guide coat on this helmet here. It's just gonna help me know where my low spots at once I start wet sanding it. Also gonna let me know where I done sanded and where I haven't sanded. But I'm gonna sand it with some 400 grit sandpaper. I got some here. I'm gonna drop both sheets in my soapy water and let it sit for a while. Then I'll start wet sanding. Alright, let's get this rag, wipe it down and see what we got. I'm gonna show you what to look for with this guide coat. You can see right here. See that black, that dark black area right there? It look like a line. That's where the decal was and they sprayed over with clear and it left a line. So I'm gonna have to sand this on down some so where I don't see no black at all. That's like with all this here, them low spots. When I get it like this, it's flat. Finished up with my wet sanding. Everything real smooth now. I'm finna go ahead and spray my red base coat. I'm going with a red pinstripe, so I'm finna spray my red. And once that dry, I mask off for the black base coat. It's gonna be red, black, and gray. Finished up with the red. It ain't quite dry yet, but I'm gonna let it sit overnight before I start masking on it. I almost forgot about this piece here. I need to paint that also. It goes right here. I done scuffed it up. I'm gonna paint this area here gray. So I'm gonna paint this gray too. It's dry now. I'm just gonna take my fine line tape I'm finna go ahead and mask up my pinstripe. Finished up on the fine line tape. As you can see, this middle part is gonna be gray. The outer part gonna be black. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot the gray first because it'll be less masking it off. If I shoot the black first, I have to mask this side off and that side. I'm just gonna have to mask the middle section by shooting the gray first. Let the base coat sit for like 4 hours before I start masking it off because I ain't shooting no intercoat clear on it. I got my tape and some masking paper. I'm just finna go ahead and mask the gray off. Got the masking done. Ready for the black base coat now.
from the ground up. We never stop right from the